Lastly here, a couple of young Overland Park teenagers are taking the neighborhood game of horse to a whole new level these days. They call themselves No Limit, and they specialize in backyard trick shots. Look at that, from the trampoline to car sunroofs to tree benders. There it is, through the trees, you see that. These guys pretty much do it all. Their YouTube videos are totaling tens and thousands of hits online right now. So, of course, we had to check it out for ourselves today. As you can see, it really didn't take long for these talented tricksters to replicate a couple of their most famous shots.
Yeah, well, we kind of want to go places around the city and do some shots, like off a parking garage, and then, like, maybe even the Liberty Memorial.
Arrowhead, maybe?
Yeah, Arrowhead.
What is the hardest shot that you guys have made, in your opinion?
Probably the over-the-house shots and then this croquet shot.
All right, these guys make this look so easy. Of course, I got to give it a shot myself. Here we go. Ah. Any? Ah. Here we go. Done.
I'd like to tell you that was the only take that we took.
You're terrible.
That was awful. Yeah, those kids were good. You don't want to get in a horse match with those guys. No Limit. You can check them out on YouTube. And it really didn't take them long. I mean, obviously, they don't make every shot, and they edit that all together.
Right.
But still very impressive.
Wow. That's
really cool.
Yeah, very
they really
cool.
are. Thank you,
That's
Nick.
Awesome.